Alrighty guys, XCon here, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Today we are going to be continuing on with the DLC. So, just want to grab this popcorn. Give me lots of monies. But yeah, so we are on the third DLC now. There's this one and one more. It's the First Order Siege of Tekadana. This is going to be a really quick one, so don't be surprised if this is only like 4 minutes. So yeah, you know, I might throw in, if this is really really short, then I might throw in the trophy I still need to get for the Phantom Limb. I'll just go with the TIE Fighter. There's really no point in not using it. Like, this only takes me like 3 minutes and I'll throw in some extra stuff. So you might see my Battlefront 2 gameplay I started doing for the campaign mode. The opening scrawl for opening crawl for that is copywritten extremely. So I couldn't use it. So I had to, strangely enough, had to, like, write it down. Strange, because I've opening crawls show up in basically, like, every single LEGO Star Wars game, in every single level, and never once got copyrighted for those. This map was really simple, and I get how I missed handling. Little flag thing. Maybe. Yep. And those nice flags in there.
The droid was spotted heading west, with a girl.
I sense she is west.
That's when the trooper just... Shutting up, sir.
We need to find the droid.
That was so funny.
Thank you.
this email in like 2 more. Alright, got to. Can't French person in here. That wants me to, No, that's not what I'm... Oh. Thanks. Simple. And there's one over there. Oh, how convenient. Okay. I really don't care, I only have 1 mini kit left. And it's right here, it says. Okay, yeah, I see. Yeah. Nope, I need this guy. Alright. Not too amazing. Continue. Yeah, this is Takedana. So what's that trophy? He's programmed to do. Defeat all the tall swarms on SPZ99 in story. Alright, so yeah, I'll do that. And then in the next one we'll do the escape from start to the base 100%. Sweet, great. The game just broke. Kidding me. Alright, well anyways, that'll be it for this part. Annoying that you have to beat the entire level even though the character dies halfway through, but it's what it is, I'll beat it on my own time. But anyways, in the next part will be the finale. But anyways, I've been Nexcon, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
I won't help you find Admiral Akbar, but my self-preservation directives will allow me to assist in getting us off this planet.
How magnanimous of you. I don't suppose you have any experience of planets like this which might help us, do you?
No. At least, I can't recall any since my last memory wipe.